No student, today we have to do page number 21. Today we have to do multiplication with abacus without 2. So now we have to start question number 1. We have to write down question number 1 is 25 plus 95. We have to write down this formula. And now we have to start. First is IXI formula. I that means 5, 5 is 25 is 5, carries 2. Now crisscross, 9 5 is 45 and 2 5 is 10. 45 plus 10 55 plus 2 57 is 7. We have 5. Now leave this one row. 9 2 is 18, 18 plus 5 23. Your answer will be 2375. Now question number 2. 41 52 multiply. Question number 2. 1, 2, 2. Now we have to crisscross. 5, 1, 5 and 4, 2, 8. 8 plus 5, 13. 13 is 3. We have carry 1. So now leave this one. 5, 4, 20 plus 1 is 21. Your answer will be 2,132. Now one more question, number 3rd one. 74 multiplied by 84. We have to start. 4, 4, 16 is 6, carries 1. Now crisscross. 4, 8, 32 and 7, 4, 28. Now we have to add 60. 60 plus 1, 61 is 1, carry we have 6. Now leave this one row. 8, 7, 50 and 62. We have to write down 62. Your answer will be 6,260. Same trick we have to complete page number 21. Thank you.